A police officer hurt in a crash overnight.
Channel 4 Action News reporter Amber Nakocha joins us live with more. Amber.
Well, we can tell you the crash happened here along Bigelow Boulevard, up further from where we are. You can see this road right now is pretty clear and just a little bit snow covered, but that was not the case overnight. Take a look at what we're talking about. This happened around 1:30. Officer wrecked on Bigelow Boulevard near the Bloomfield Bridge, where he wrecked into a pole. The officer inside the van suffered just a minor leg injury. Right now, police are not saying if this is weather related, but he is expected to be okay. Reporting live, Amber Nakocha, Channel 4 Action News.